be able to play after what he went through?
Well, I tell you, I have a tremendous amount of respect for that young man. I know he played in the area, and having played against Kansas City, been in that division and played against him, what a fantastic player he is. And whenever you heard the reports last year of what he was going through, you obviously felt for him. And I'm glad to see him back on the field and playing. It's a testament to him and his courage and his strength, and it's good for football and good for him.